Hi, I'm Alexi, and I work on Google's search quality team. If your site has been verified in Webmaster Tools, the Search Queries page is a great place to find actionable data about your site. Let's start by explaining some of the terminology you'll find there. Impressions are the number of times pages from your site were actually viewed in the search results page. Clicks are how many times that page was clicked in the search results. And click-through rate is the percentage of times your site was both displayed and clicked onto for a given query. Try comparing your site's impressions to its clicks. If your site is being displayed 10 times for a query, but is clicked onto only once, this might indicate that your site doesn't look that appealing in the search results, and it's time to edit your titles or content. It's also a good idea to review your site's query list. What are your users searching for when they come to your site? And how good of a job does your content do with giving them the information they're seeking? Also, check for any unexpected terms and look into where that content is coming from. Keep in mind, this information is based on historic data, and it may take some time to reflect updates in your content. For more information and ideas on how to interpret and act on the data in your Webmaster Tools account, check out our Help Center resources here. Thanks for watching.